let's get to it. First, I want to show y'all this. This is the Spurgeon Moon. Alright. Don't it look like an orb? Or like the Death Star of Star Wars? Some shit like that. So boom. But they also said a moon represents the planet's energy. So that's gold, right? Last year it was red. It was like blue slash dark. It really was pinkish. So it was like third eye assumption. So I don't move out of thought, I move out of energy. So, that being said, I was chilling, right? And you know how the iPhone got a little compass like this. This little compass, right? So, I was on that. But I only do it when something tells me to, right? So when I did, it came up 79 degrees at a still. So, we got to 79 degrees, right? That's how I look at a compass. I look at a clock like that, it's good. I look at a clock as a compass. And like, that's how I look at 369 off the clock. God, I know I ain't touched that shit. Anyways, so 79 meridian east, right? I see what they say right here. So my point. Alright, so it says it's a line of longitude that extends from the North Pole across the Arctic Ocean, Asia, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean, and Antarctica, and South Pole. So, boy, it forms a great circle with the 101 meridian west. You can look that up in a little bit. But look, though, that shit is where the next CME is going to hit. You feel me? That's where the next CME is going to hit. So, this is my prediction. Right. 79 degrees east, 0 north. You feel me? But, that being said, that's where all the CMEs is going to hit. Alright, so boom. Let's see what this is. I don't know what this is. I don't know what it is. West of Greenwich. There's a line of longitude. Alright, so the meridian 101 west of Greenwich is a line of longitude that extends from the North Pole across the Arctic, North America, Pacific, Southern Ocean, and Antarctica, and South Pole. The Biden. What they call the United States. Medical truth. Equals 7 bigger than my plan. So yeah, these places will be getting hit. All of this right here. Hit. Pacific is gonna kinda hit Cali too. Shit like that. It's gonna bring in weather from Florida, Pacific, from Canada. Coming back down to around the Tornado Alley. But that shit's now coming from where's that, Texas, towards Florida. But that little area right there, that's landmass. It kind of blocks it. Oh yeah. The energy is here though. And this is an example of how that's the serious portal, right? And Sirius is a portal, but they call it the North Star. Or Star Bloodline, or Star David, whatever the fuck. Yeah. It's a portal. Yeah. And it goes to Sirius A, B, C, and X. Now that we're joining them, because Canis Minor is part of the tribe, solar system. So now that it's joining, like three, like I said, you see that it's been open. It wasn't just open at 8:08. You see the 6-point star inside of it. My point floor. Shit crazy. Seen some walk-ins already. Just watching people around you at this time. Cause depending on what energy niggas is on, like motherfuckers is really walking in bodies right now. Like, but they can only take over the week. It's not just around it. It's really been going on since the 20th of July. I don't know if we can all know. It's the end of this month.